The first story, Awal has dissed Shatawali.
Awal,
talented kids. But Lisa, like, for listen to this, you listen to this.
Guys,
this is by Abe.
The story we say, Awal this Shatawali. You hear the song?
Awal, why?
Cause I never the tank of a downfall of a brother. In penning for a move play rough, a chimwa a lot of karma. Cause I'm a good mumusto, a bad and young cane, and soon I father. Baby, that's not your mother. You disrespect my grandma. Send one ever down, quell much tag, and yard the yard of a bro. When you have over a year old bro, ah, what you need in a bro? Gun.
No, apparently it's a proverb.
So back to the matter, do you think Shatta should respond to this?
No.
He should respond.
I think recently he signed
Strong Man. Yes.
But
there's an issue there with Strong Man signing.
Yes.
What
I actually saw the video and I was asking myself some questions because it looked like I feel he didn't get the deal he wanted.
Why?
Because from what I saw in the video, it looks like he's lost a sibling or a relative. He's being compelled. You let's watch the video and then you tell me what you think about it.
Who have tried working with me, but I think working with Success Music is a privilege, and I think I know what success can do. That's the main reason why I decided to work with them. I need to be very, very bigger like my boss. Yeah, so that is what I'm hoping to get to.
How can you say very bigger? Charlie, why?
The other man. I think very bigger.
Who can make English your hand?
Okay, let's.
Error analysis.
Is that Kumasi team?
This one. This one, they don't know what we're
So finally, this meeting, you know, we're having it today. It's been in the pipeline for a minute.
Isn't the partner for a minute?
He said something. I think your hair was.
He says, there's been like a partner for a minute.
For a minute.
Yeah, what
was like, help me understand. It's been in the pipeline for a minute.
Yeah, somebody's.
You don't get it. Dave, bro.
It's been in the pipeline for a minute. It's been doing this show for a minute.
For a minute.
It means for a while. That's what the catapult is.
I think that the guy is not happy at all.
He looks sick.
Look at his face.
Why would you want to take that stand? For you, he's happy, more than happy. He's excited, more than excited.
This is excited.
From what you see,
he's shocked. James,
you're getting that one I saw when they're signing me.
Eventually.
This guy has been really waiting for this for a very long time now.
You think?
This is way beyond expectation.
No.
That's how I see it. Because this guy has been,
I don't agree.
He's been wandering all over. I'm telling you, the times we all say
he has his brand. What do you call it? Something empire.
Strong empire.
That's
strong empire.
Let's be honest with ourselves. Yeah, get a call from somebody any moment from now telling me that I want you to join my empire. Join my.
I'm not sure you read through, brother.
I want to ask a question. He never heard about it before the day.
That's how I want to take it. Because you know what? If he knew about this, I'm not sure this would have been accepted.
So there's never been any discussion about the signing.
I'm not sure would have been accepted for this deal. It is no joke deal, but see where this guy is. For all you know,
so it's back to my point that is an alleged signing, right?
But have you seen it?
I think the question should be, is it professional?
Yes. You may want to contest that.
It's not professional.
A contract.
You may want to contest this,
yes.
But what I'm saying is that I think we're talking about looks.
Who cares about money?
Okay, wait, let me see your surprise face. Let me see your surprise face. You are surprised.
A brand like Saturday.
It could be Saturday. It could be, say, I'm on a contract. I'm for my lawyers. I'm going to read it through. No, I'm going to shoot a video. Can't it be?
Yes, I can.
So,
this is just for the cameras.
For Starbuzz.
It's
a show that runs.
It could be.
This for the camera.
Yeah.
The face.
like this face.
Yeah.
If you ask Sarkodie myself, you know, who is my favorite MC, you know, at the moment, not just because he's here, undoubtedly is Strong G, you know, because it's really hard for a rapper to listen to a fellow rapper, because if you don't rap too much, it's hard to listen to anybody else.
I want to know, seriously. Who rap too much?
No. He said it's hard for a rapper to listen to another rapper. That's a lie.
It's not true.
No.
Sakwede is a lie.
He raps too much, so he doesn't listen to other rappers.
It's a Masa. Do you know how often he listens to Kendrick and then Kanye? He says it himself. What's he saying?
It's not true.
It's hard.
He means look around.
I'm trying to accept what he's saying. Because in Ghana, a part of the world, at least. A rapper may want to listen to a fellow rapper only when he wants to this. Let me listen to your lyrics.
Let me tell you something.
Wait.
Tells you this minute that if you get money, invest. The next minute he tells you, come and buy his show. Somebody is the same person who said he's been listening to Papi Kojo, he listens to Bebelino, he listens to all these young ones. And that is how come he got them on the trumpet, Bebelino. That guy is dope. You don't know Bebelino. You know Bebelino? Bebelino!
My rapper professor, I could do
it. We are veering off. I think that what we are talking about is his face. Look at the face.
It's very serious.
We never expected that.
The guy's composure and everything is. There's something just off about the time.
What is this about?
I want you to
be sitting just by the dining table. Look at him.
Bones like that.
That's what I'm doing.
No, that's a slime.
No, we saw T-Flow.
I wouldn't want to defend this. I told you from the outset that personally I don't like the setting. if you really signing a deal like this, I don't really like this setting. I quite say, one more national, one more million, you and that. Way beyond
that. What kind of contract? What kind of contract? That's
not the area. And that's Sakode's manager.
Oh, no, so let's say Sakode's manager.
Is that not Tracy?
Sakode's manager, private. Is this Sammy Fossen or Angel?
Yeah.
So who cooked it?
I'm not sure.
It's Tracy.
Man,
that's below the belt.
I don't know why. Yeah, it's true.
Have you always said it?
Yeah.
But I think that's the point. We can all agree. James, you won't agree for it. We can all agree that this, there's something off about this.
There's something
off. Let's move on to the next story.
Okay. On to the next story. The next story is actually a disappointment. So this happened in the Ghanaian parliament, where we call them honorable members. Ghanaians, you are too much talk, nothing. You start this, parliamentarians, in parliament. You just do this, and people come and just separate you. Go to Ukraine. Let me take you to Ukraine right now. And you know the best part, right after this fight, they went viral, they were on the map. Everybody was talking about them. Yeah. Now Ghanaians didn't finish the job. YouTube, go and look at how many views the video has got.
We shouldn't fight to be on the map. In fact, they should be sensible enough not to fight.
I think they should fight.
You said something very sensible.
I feel like our politicians play with our minds, not just in the parliament house, in every situation. They start affordable housing.
This is typical of what Ghana really is. We're retrogressing.
Yeah.
You know, instead of us moving forward, we should be blowing.
Yeah.
Perfect. You know
what I mean? What does it take? We just hit someone. What does it take?
And you see, one funny thing is that media houses are going to spend hours on this issue.
Of course.
We spend millions of hours on this issue.
Of course.
Millions of hours.
Okay.
Millions of hours.
Yeah. James, what did you say? You said they spend what?
Millions of hours.
Ah.
As an actor. I wouldn't want me to
know. That's wrong.
It's at zero.
It's at zero.
Someone didn't say millions of dollars. He said he wants to be very big.
Very big.
I think.
This Nigerian guy took a lady out, and apparently after the date, he asked her out. I mean, proposed to her, and she said no. And he came to Twitter and said, "Some girls are just mad. You agreed to go on a date with me, and you are telling me you are not interested in a relationship. Broke ass, hungry bitch."
Hashtag.
Wow.
Hashtag, yeah. And then the lady came and said, mentioned the guy, Pablo Ayode.
Ayode.
Pablo Ayode.
Please, yeah.
LOL. Movies for two. 1,200 naira. Water, two bottles, 400 naira. Hot dogs, 2,000. Really?
Hot dogs.
In Nigeria.
Nigeria.
1,000 naira.
We haven't seen that. Let's go on.
Yogurt. 1,200 naira. Total, 3,800
naira.
Use the change for. Apparently, she sent the guy 5,000 naira.
The lady sent the guy for the date.
Yeah, for
after this. After the guy came to.
Yeah, and that's the money she sent the guy 5,000.
That's how much in
Ghana. Yeah, and
that would be around 60 something Ghana cedis.
60.
Ah, 60. Yeah.
I mean,
5,000 is around 60, 68.
How much? Yeah. So it means the guy spent less than 60 Ghana cedis.
No.
The guy spent less than 30 Ghana cedis because most of the things he bought were for two people.
Yeah. So for himself.
So the girl paid for him
and then she paid for everything.
Snap!
But
yeah.
To
send
her
normal
Kumasi
boy.
No, but Richmond will kill you. Richmond will kill you.
It's not
me, can't
start
story,
Mitchell. No,
it's said normal
Kumasi boy.
I said, no more, Kumasi boy, if you're fool, what the fuck, because I have a lot of food, but this is between me. Look at the hashtag, broke ass, hungry bitch, and you spend 5,000 naira on the broke ass, hungry bitch.
Yeah.
Who's
that?
Right
now he's a broke ass hungry bitch. And he's a bitch.
Before the girl came, the guy was actually retweeting and reacting to every tweet on the
798.
Yeah. So you can imagine. And so when the girl came to put this there, the guy went quiet.
And this is what the girl got. It's simple, please. The guy got 798 retweets.
Yeah.
After the girl posted this, as at the time we got it.
Thousand, of course, wow, of course, wow, and I hear now the guy is getting ready and interviews. She deserves radio interviews because she paid, but yama. No, I think the guy is a savage. That's the same thing, you people did Rashida Black Beauty, you gave her interview because she said malafaka, 2000. 2000 came to do
five minutes.
Where are they now?
But what is there to
do? People are there with talent.
With the wind.
People are there with talent.
Now, we're not getting interviewed. Now, what is there to talk about?
Seriously, this story, I think, we would all vote for the girl. Like, she has.
Yeah, of course.
I actually know a story where we vote for the guy.
Why?
What happened?
My brother here.
No, my brother here.
Why?
No.
Why no?
We are talking about somebody.
No. This is so important. Like,
we have a similar.
The lady won.
We have a similar story in Ghana.
Yeah, we have to win.
I need that.
Yeah. So this is what happened. Okay. He saw a lady's picture on someone's DP.
Okay, viewers, thank you so much for joining us.
What's the next story?
We all blame the government for unemployment in Ghana.
Yeah, we have to blame the government.
And I think one of the easiest ways we can escape this is if we create job opportunities for ourselves. So I know a couple of people would want to go into stuff like street walking. Yeah, there's Sakawa too, but not everyone has a laptop. It's data.
I have so, just don't know how to go about it.
I know people who want to go into small business like street hawking, you know, sell PK water and stuff like that. But you see, this is one problem
we have in finance, PK and kiosks.
We raise standards where we don't need to.
We do
on the streets.
How?
I have to be able to sell PK, but no. Yes, I swear it's a you see,
you need to have this water.
No, no, it's
the ice sweater. Ice
sweater. Oh, yeah, reminds me Brunei. You know, when we're in school and Brunei, that this particular guys, girls who sell bread.
Yeah.
And every morning, you see, yeah, it's tea bread, my tea bread, chicken bread.
And this
hydro.
Those who have a lot to sell, like PK Mentors, they want to say everything. All that in a minute.
Yeah, yeah.
PK Mentors. So you see, we need to look at that because a lot of people can start doing this, but they don't have the skill.
So learn. So
learn. No, but how can you just
practice in your room?
On my way to
practice school,
Eric your pie.
I met this lady by the roadside.
Yes, meat fair, or how does a pair of rubber?
The bitch of 50 pesos will be found. That's a brand new crust, it's already a pair.
That's what I'm going to say, meat fair. Meat fair, not the bitch of 50 pesos come here. I feel like both. So then you have to learn it. You have to.